Let's bring to the stage now our honoree, Jennifer Hudson.